Lumos Maxima. Good evening. This is the story of a young boy named Harry Potter.
Harry Potter?
Yes, quite. This was before Harry conquered Voldemort.
You know who?
No, Voldemort. Stop interrupting.
Sorry, Professor.
Before Hogwarts, and before he even knew his destiny. Through the ups and downs, his friends were always with him.
Hold on a tick. I thought this was before he went to Hogwarts. He didn't meet Ron and Hermione until after he went to Hogwarts.
Honestly, I think the bloke is off his rocker.
I thought he was a she.
No, you daft bit. Don't you see the beard? You know what? I don't know.
Shut up. Do you want me to hex you? This is the story of Harry Potter.
Pass me that lovely little gun, my dear, my darling one. The cleaners are coming one by one. You don't even wanna let them start. Knocking now upon your door. They measure the room, they know the score. They're mopping up the butcher's floor of your broken little heart. Us now for what we've done. Started out as a bit of fun. Here, take these before we run away. The keys to the delay.
Five days after Black.